morning students, I am Venkatesh. I am your new mathematics teacher. Today I am going to teach you a integers. Okay, this is the both common topic for 6th and 7th standard. Okay, before we go into the integers, we just recall the what you were studied in previous class. Okay, what you were studied in previous class?
Natural numbers.
Okay, natural numbers. Natural numbers. Okay. What are natural numbers? You already studied in previous class. Okay. What are natural numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, up to infinity. Okay. These are the natural numbers. Okay. From 1 to infinity. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So on up to the infinity. These are the natural numbers. Okay. Next. What are the whole numbers? What are the whole numbers? Whole numbers. Whole numbers. Okay. What are the whole numbers? So all natural numbers including zero are called whole numbers. It means including zero. 0, 1, 2, 3, up to infinity. Okay, up to the infinity. All natural numbers with including zero. These are whole numbers. Okay. Next. Next, let's see, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 dot dot dot. Okay,
these are
what type of numbers are these? These are positive numbers. Why these are positive numbers? The numbers which having the positive sign are plus sign. Okay, hence these are called positive numbers. These are positive numbers. These are positive numbers. Okay, and -1, -2, -3, up to infinity. Okay, up to infinity. These are called negative numbers. Why these are called negative numbers? These are the numbers having the minus sign or negative sign. These are negative numbers. Okay, then what are integers? Integers are the numbers which are having both positive numbers and negative numbers including zero. Okay, zero also a integer. Zero also a integer. Okay, what are integers? Integers are the numbers which are having both positive numbers, negative numbers including zero are called integers. Okay, next, how to represent the integers on number line. Okay, how to represent the integers on number line? How to represent the integers on number line? Okay, we draw the number line. Now we draw the number line. This is center of the number line. We represent it 0. Okay, the center of the number line will represent the 0. Okay. From the 0 towards right side. Okay, from the 0 towards right side, we represented the positive numbers. Positive numbers means plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4, plus 5, plus 6. Okay. From the 0 towards left side, we represented the negative numbers. Negative numbers means minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5. Okay. From the 0 towards right side of the number line, we represented the positive numbers. From the 0 towards left side, we represented the negative numbers. Okay. We move on to right side. The value of the, we move on to the positive numbers. Okay, we move on to positive numbers are towards right side from the 0. Towards right side from the 0, the value of the number is increases. Okay, the value of the number increases. Towards positive numbers are towards right side from the 0, the value of the number is increases. The value.
the value of number is increases. Okay, the value of number is increases. It means that 2 is greater than 1. Okay, 3 is greater than 2. 4 is greater than 3. Like this. Okay, when we move towards the right side or positive numbers, the value of the number is increases. Okay, at the meantime, when we move towards the left side, the value of the number is decreases. Okay, from the 0, we move from left side, the value of the number is decreases. Okay, the value of the number is decreases. It means the minus 1 is greater than minus 2. Okay, minus 2 is less than minus 1. Okay, the negative number minus 2 is less than minus 1. Okay, then now minus 3 is less than minus 2. Okay, here when move on to the negative side, okay, when move on to the negative numbers, the value of the number is decreases. Here minus 4 is less than minus 3. Okay, here minus 3 is greater than minus 4. Like this, the value of the number is decreases when we move towards the left side of the number line or negative numbers. Okay, next, integers. Okay, first we draw the number line. At the middle of the number line represented 0. Okay, from the 0 towards right side, we represent the positive numbers. Okay, 1 space constant. Okay, this is the constant space between each integer. Okay, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4, and plus 5. Towards the left side, we represented the negative numbers, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, here minus 5. Okay, now first we add plus 3 plus 2. Okay, here we have to add plus 2 for plus 3. Okay, now we first represent the plus 3 on number line. Okay, where is plus 3 on number line? Here. Okay, this is plus 3 for number line. Okay, we have to add plus 2, which means plus means positive. For positive number, we move towards right side. Okay, for plus positive number, we move towards right side. Okay, from the 3, we have to add plus 2, which means move towards right side. Okay, 1, 2. Okay, we get plus 5. Okay, we get plus 5. Next, second one, minus 3 plus minus 2. That is equal. Now, first we represent the minus 3 number line. Minus means negative. Negative means towards left side. Okay, left side from the 0. Okay, here we represent the minus 3 on number line. Okay, here is a minus 3. Okay, we have to add minus 2 for minus 3. Okay, minus 2 means negative. Negative means towards, move towards left side. Okay, from the 3, move towards left side. Minus 2 means 1, 2. Okay, we get minus 5. We get minus 5. Okay, third one, plus 3 minus 2. Okay, here plus 3 and minus 2. Okay, plus 3. Now we represent the plus 3 and number line. Here is a plus 3. Okay, we have to add minus 2 for it. Okay, minus 2 means move towards left side. Okay, 1, 2. Okay, we get plus 1. We get plus 1. And fourth one is minus 3 plus 2. Okay, we have to add plus 2 for minus 3. Okay, minus 3. Here is a minus 3. We have to add plus 2, which means plus means move towards
right side. Okay,
1, 2. Okay, we get minus 1. We get minus 1. Okay, just observe here. Just now observe here. Here the numbers both having positive sign. Okay, both the numbers having positive sign. Okay, here the numbers both having negative sign. Okay, both the numbers having negative sign. Here one is positive, another one is negative. Okay, one is positive, another one is negative. Okay, here one is negative, another one is positive. One is negative, another one is positive. Both the numbers having same sign, we have to add them. And here also the both the numbers having negative sign, so hence we have to add them. Okay, in these cases the both the numbers having the same sign. Okay, we put the bigger number sign. Okay, here 3 is a bigger, hence we get plus 5. Here the bigger number have a negative sign, hence we get negative. Okay, here the numbers, both the numbers have a different sign. One is positive, another one is negative, hence we have subtract it. Okay, here also same. Okay, one is negative, another one is positive, we have to subtract. And put the bigger number sign. Okay, here 3 is bigger than 2. Okay, and 3 having negative sign, hence we get negative. Okay, here negative. Okay, this is the addition of integers. Okay, thus we had the integers. Okay students, in this class we studied about how to represent the integers on number line and addition of integers. In next class we will study about multiplication of integers. Okay students, I'll give you a small assignment for you. You have to complete it and submit it when the school is open.